Hello, what's up, people, and welcome back to the channel. Yes, it's been a while because of school and stuff, but I'm back. I waited for this, and let's do this. It's kind of cool. Okay, so now he's lagging. Anyways, we're gonna watch Gento. Yes, I waited for this. Good time for my comeback also. Okay. It's lagging. Anyways, let's go. Alright, so this is copyrighted, but we're gonna, you know, whatever. I'm gonna edit it out, put some text over it. Anyways. Wait, let's see if my stuff is recording. Yes, it is. Alright. The fish. Oh. Oh, wait. Hold on. I got some later. Okay. Okay, so what problem here is spitting out the bars. Okay. Okay, so in that scene, basically, there's a linkage between the 24 bars challenge and the way he's cooking. He's literally making fire out of his lyrics. That's fire, bro. Honestly. Anyways, let's go to Josh now and let's see what he has. You can't. So basically, you can see all the glamour of SB19, but is it really them? They don't have to be seen like this. I don't, something like that, right? Bro, okay, chill out, still, come on. Of course, this song has a meaning behind it, like every other song of SB19. Oh, it's Ken. So basically they're talking about their music, putting 100% in everything and all of that for us. For the 18, for the fandom, of course, the Pacta Tag tour is here and they're coming to Canada and they haven't mentioned Toronto. What are you doing, SB19? But anyways, they're saving the best for last probably. Of course, they're talking about their creativity and how it's hard to make music. And of course, creators and content creators and music creators have a hard time of actually generating ideas. So, but Paulo still find a way to make a song. There you go, Gento. Oh, it's now a sound break, right? And then look at this. They're like mining the what they call it, the gold. Okay, so basically, they don't. So basically, this is a reference to Darna, the Filipino superhero, and they don't need to swallow a stone, which makes Darna. But yeah, they don't have to transform using like anything. They just have the talent for it, you know. That's a tongue twister. That's a Filipino tongue twister reference right there, by the way. Oh my gosh! And then the transition with the thing. The... what do I call it? The illusion. That's called editing magic. Okay, so this is another Marvel reference of the devil, Josh, apparently, being burned. Of course, this is, they give it, they're all like Kobe. They don't have rest. They do it all day. They keep practicing like Kobe. Yeah, bro, Kobe doesn't have any rest, bro. He wakes up, workout. He does this, workout. Everything, workout. Like, I don't know how he keeps up, you know? But anyways, yeah. Okay, chill out. And I think I missed the mambo, but it was there, so. Oh, and this is also... probably the VHS scene is probably a reference to Wyatt or Lee Gaia, by the way. I don't know. Oh, fuck the tag! Caution signs. Okay. I see you. And now Justin's the dog. Wait, what? What did he say? We'll be burned until they learn their lesson. Of course, this is a shot to all the haters too. It's a... this song is praising the 18 and bashing the haters as well, so... Bingo. Bento. And then they actually have an actual bento box. Okay. Now why is Josh just down here? Alright. Of course, they take it 100%. And then the flute, and then it's another dance break. That's crazy. So this is they're gonna be their main song of the whole tour. Not Wyatt anymore, sadly. But it's a banger. Okay, say it with me. Gento. Alright. Okay, so it's just a close-up of all the members. That's crazy. But I'm probably missing a lot in the background, okay? A lot. Of course they worked hard. So blood, sweat, and tears. Let's go. P-pop's rising. But the Gen Z people don't like it. I'm the only pro. I'm carrying for my generation. Of course, okay, and they're in an ant form, I think, no? Yeah, it is an ant form. And then apparently, I don't get the aliens here, but yeah. What's your favorite color? Gold. Pre talaga. Anyway, see, yeah, that's a good twist. And that is Gento, guys. You're welcome. Yeah. Hello. Is it gonna? Okay. So anyways, that's Gento. Yes. And hope you guys enjoyed. I'm back. And I don't know why my OBS is acting up, but yeah, it is. It is. Anyways. Okay. So, hope you guys enjoyed. Like, share, subscribe. Tell all your friends. And hope to see you guys in the next video. Always choose to be kind.